Okay, I'm here today. It's me, Rick Sims, again, and today I got Rick Holly with me, and he's got a new banjo that he had made. It's a, what is this, Rick? It's a Bacon Professional?
It's a Bacon Professional rim from the early 20s.
Here's the rim from the early 20s, and this is the original rim with the original rim stick, and then it's a reproduction neck made by Monty Hendrix, and might I say he did a mighty fine job. It's a Bacon. And it's also, if you're noticing it, I'm right-handed, it ain't going to work. So Rick's left-handed. If you see anything unusual about it, it's a left-handed Bacon. Got a beautiful back strap on there. The back strap, even got an inlay back there. And the F-holes, if you can see them, on this Bacon Professional. And the main thing I want to show you today with this is Rick's style of playing. We're going to play Patty on the Railroad. We'll sing a couple verses of it. It's Patty on the Railroad, and show you the arrangement Rick has made, how melodic it is. It's a very beautiful piece. It's actually probably my favorite banjo piece that he does, and we'll sing a couple verses for it and hope you like it. Here it is, Patty on the Railroad or the Turnpike, and I'll back him up, and here we go. Whenever you're ready, Rick.
On to work upon the railway. Fiddle-dee-doo-dee-dee-dee-dee, 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 to work upon the railway. In 1842, I left the old world for the new, and says to the luck that brought me through, to work upon the railway. Fiddle-dee-doo-dee-dee-dee-dee, 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 to work upon the railway. When I met sweet Minnie McGee, an elegant wife she's been to me, while working on the railway. Fiddle me do me die me day, fiddle me do me die me day, fiddle me do me die me day, to work upon the railway. It's pat to this, pat to that, without a stocking or a cravat, nothing but an old straw hat, while working on the railway. Fiddle me do me die me day, fiddle me do me die me day, work upon the railway. In 1848, it's then I live my whiskey straight. It's an elegant drink that can't be beat, for working on the railway. Fiddle me do
Style, and that's Rick actually arranged that himself. I'm sure there's many different versions out there, and he took that version and arranged it himself and turned it into a wonderful piece. Hope you all like it. If you want the tab, I can't help you because I can't even play that myself. Thanks for watching.